हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वील हैव वन मोर क्लास ऑन आईएलडी सिंपली सपोर्टेड बीम विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू दैट ए बेंडिंग मोमेंट। सो टुडे वील हैव ए स्टडी ऑन इन्फ्लुएंस लाइन डायग्राम फॉर द बेंडिंग मोमेंट एट ए सेक्शन for a simply supported beam which is subjected to a single point load so in the previous videos we have studied about the reaction and shear force. Today we'll study about the bending moment where simply supported beam is subjected to a single point load. Let us consider a beam AB, A and B of span L meter. Let us consider a section at a distance of A from the left support. Consider a moving load which is acting in the portion C at a distance of X from the support A. So this is the condition. For this condition we have to study the bending moment. First find out MA, RA and RB. Let us take sigma MB is equal to 0. So with that condition we will get RA into L is equal to 1 into L minus X. Therefore RA is equal to L minus X by L. And we know that RA plus RB is equal to 1. So to calculate RB, let us simplify this. 1 minus L minus X by L. So RB is equal to, by taking the LCM, L minus L plus X. Therefore RB is equal to X by L. So we have calculated now the reaction RA and the reaction RB. After calculating this we have to take the conditions and we have to find out the bending moment. So what is the condition? See here, we have two portion, one is AC and one is CB. So the vehicle or the load which is moving, it is moving from A to C and then C to B. That is, first it moves in the portion AC and then in the portion CB when it passes the point C. So these are the two conditions, that is load in AC portion and load in CB portion. Now let us take the first condition where the load is in AC portion. So case 1, the load is moving in AC portion, right? Now consider sigma MC, or you can have to calculate moment MC. So to balance this, here we will have the portion. So sigma MC is equal to, take the right portion, RB into perpendicular distance. So the overall span is L and from A to C it is at a distance of A. So RB into L minus A. And we have already calculated what is RB, that is X by L into L minus A. So here we have conditions, one is at X is equal to 0 and one is at X is equal to A. At X is equal to 0, MC is equal to 0. At X is equal to A, MC is equal to A by L into L minus A. If I take this portion, the remaining portion, that is the CB portion, as B, L minus A, I can write it as B. So AB by L. This is for the first condition. Now we will take case B. The second condition, case B, when load is moving in, when load is moving in CB portion, or you can write BC portion. When load is moving in CB portion, when I write M moment at C, then we get RA into A. What is RA? RA is L minus X by L into A. Now we'll have a condition at X is equal to A. At X is equal to A, MC is equal to L minus A by L into A. And we know that L minus A is B. So we'll get AB by L. At X is equal to L, moment is equal to, when I substitute X is equal to L, L minus L is 0, 0 into 0 is 0, 0 by 0 is 0, 0 by L is 0. So we get MC is equal to C. So the ILD for this one, the influence line diagram for this one will be like this. This is AB by L. See, A, and then this is B. This is 0 and this is 0. This is the influence line diagram for the bending moment when a simply supported beam is acted by a single point load. So this is how you have to calculate. Now for this one, if I say what is the absolute bending moment. So absolute bending moment, if I apply here at X is equal to L by 2, then MC is equal to, in this condition, X is equal to L by 2. Here if I apply, it will be L by 2L into L minus L by 2, which we get as L by 4. That is, we know that if a load is acting at the center on a simply supported beam, then the maximum bending moment is given by WL by 4. So the same thing is considered here, because always when we calculate, it is like ordinate into magnitude. These are the ordinates. Multiply that with the magnitude, that is W, then you get WAB by L, WL by 4. We know both the things, right? When a single point load is acting on a simply supported beam, which is acting at a distance of A from support A, then we get moment is equal to WAB by L. If it is acting at the center, then it is WL by 4. So this is how we will be calculating bending moment for a single point load acting on a simply supported beam. Okay, so this is how, this is the ILD. So always ILD, that is ordinate multiplied by the magnitude, gives you a bending moment. Okay, thank you.